In this video, we learn how to get Apple iCloud application on Windows Microsoft Store. So first of all, go to Start menu and search Store. Click on Microsoft Store. Now search iCloud. Select first one, iCloud official application, and click on Get. System requirement: you need the OS Windows 10 version 1.36.2.145 or higher required. So now you can use iCloud Apple application on Windows Microsoft Store. So I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching this video.